Sean Eldridge has already spent close to $1 million of his own money for his congressional campaign. Isn't that the same Sean Eldridge that said this?
Every single morning we're waking up to another story about a new billionaire throwing tens of millions of dollars into another race. And I think we're all seeing the negative impact that's having on our democracy. It's taking away the power from voters and from everyday Americans, and it's putting in the hands of a small group of wealthy people.